we are in Val di Sole for the final round of the World Cup season. I'm here with Simone Avondetto, and we will show you the track of the final one. Adesso silenzio per il giro.
Così non parlo.
Te vai qua a destra e vado a sinistra. Yeah, there is the first double line. So you want to keep that to right, middle left. Yeah, it's lower, but you can save some energy. In the most difficult part of the track, the harder one, a lot of rocks and roads, and we have to keep the full focus on the lines, because it's easy to do some mistake and lost important time. Vai davanti te. Yeah, something is changed from the last year. There are or you can see there are a lot of lines, which is the always the right one is not so easy. You have to keep the full focus. Bye bye. This is the most technical front hill in the track. Sto per facciarmi in diretta. Part of the course. Here there is a little technical part when you are tired in the race. It's not easy to front. The other part of the track is long. Now we up, we go down to the field zone. This is the final part. the second part of the lap. It's totally different from the first. It's super fast, and it's important to stay on the wheel and save the energy. And in the last part of the race, in the final lap, is the key moment is here. If the finish is will be on the sprint, then you have to keep the front position. Short, so the guys in first position probably can take the win. And this is the track of the Val di Sole final round of the World Cup.